Civic Center of Lihue. I just want to show you guys some art. Check this out. These are the art, that photos that people have made, digital photos. This whole hallway is full of them. Wow. Community college. Surfer. Pretty sweet. So
we got a lot of debris here. What I've noticed is the local kids light this debris on fire so it doesn't go back out into the surf. Actually some pretty good waves here, but not in this spot. They're actually down there. Some good surf. But beautiful place. Trip here, going to the airport. I'm gonna fly out to LAX. So what I like about Lihue out here in Kauai, everything is within walking distance in this town. You can walk, you know, it's like a 10-minute walk, and you could go down to the store, you could go to the hotel, you could go to the airport. 10 minutes max for most of these walks. I mean, beautiful sunlight, catching a tan right now. We got wildlife all around us. We got chickens, we got roosters. Really is paradise. If you ever come out to Lihue, you gotta look into the hotels. They're very expensive, like $200 a night. So you're either gonna wanna stay at a hostel. Unless you're rich, you're gonna wanna stay at a hostel, or they have affordable camping options. $3 a night for most of the campgrounds. All you have to do is go into the Civic Center, which is the place I showed you earlier with the art, with all that beautiful artwork and stuff in the hallway. It's called the Lihue Civic Center. You go down there, and once you get into the Civic Center, there's a window where you can reserve your campground permits. Get a permit for whatever nights that you need and go catch the bus for $2 rather than renting a car for like, you know, $100 or whatever. Go catch the bus for $2 and you'll end up at the campground. Ooh, what is that? Some strange stuff over there. Looks like buoys back there behind those trees. So yeah, you're gonna wanna catch the bus and $2 to go anywhere, pretty much anywhere you need to go. Throughout the day, they have buses entering and leaving the city, $2 either way. I happen to stay on the west side this trip, the west side down in Waimea, where I hung out in the walking town. And now I'm heading back to the airport. Gonna fly back to California, get this video posted for y'all, start traveling the world. Pretty epic, right? But right now, I'm just on this beautiful road, cruising. Okay, so you see by the map, we're right there by the airport. I'm walking down this main street, Ahukini Road. Goes right into the airport right there. So yeah, let's continue. Keep this going. Really not that far. Just far enough to get a nice little workout in, but really not very far. Not too far from where we were. We started at the hotel. About 10 minutes away. We're about 5 minutes away from the airport. So 15 minute walk, not too bad. I did stay in a hotel one night because I got a good deal. It was a $100 hotel, which is a good deal here. Probably not in California, that's pretty expensive, but out here, $100 for the night, high quality hotel. You can charge up your phone, shower, all the good stuff. So that's what I went ahead and did. Got that hotel going. Now we are, look at that American flag. That's how you know you're in America. America. Okay. This is kind of creepy walking along where all these cars can potentially hit you. Last time when I walked from the airport, I didn't go this route. I actually was in like a little residential area, a bunch of little businesses and houses and stuff. And it was a side passage. But now I'm here on the main road. People flying past me. I mean, I guess I could try to hitchhike, but that'd be kind of pointless. I won't get a workout and I'm only about 5 minutes away anyways. Woo! It's nice out though. Look at this beauty. You see that in California, eh?
see that in the mainland. All these beautiful wildlife and nature. I mean, this island is Kauai. It's just surrounded in wildlife. Although I did see a deadly centipede earlier. That was scary. I mean, those things, they bite you one time. Just one bite. I don't think there's any cure for it. You straight up, like, you just die. So, and the centipede, I would not have seen it if it weren't for the roosters. They were looking for worms, and they came across a centipede, this giant centipede, and they're picking at it, and then you see them get scared, and they ran off. They're like, oh shit, they knew that it was poisonous or something. So when I see them get all scared like that, I look down and I see this giant centipede, which is a rare sight. I don't think you see those too often. And I kind of freaked out. I filmed it a little bit. Check this out. Just chilling here on the side of the road. Hey, freedom, freedom. Let's do this. Now I'm gonna probably just hang out at the airport, have a beer or two, just enjoy myself while I'm waiting to fly back to California.